There are a lot of adults walking around who don't know they have it.
Common symptoms of adult ADHD.
They can't figure out why they can't keep a job or why they can't stay focused.
The strides being made to break the stigma and the positive impact treatment can have.
It's definitely changed my life for the better.
Thursday on Good Day, Maine.